Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and here's what's happening this week on HCAM. On Friday, January 18th at 5 p.m., Boston area singer and songwriter Chris Lee performs his various musical styles on a new episode of Wake Up and Smell the Poetry. And at 9 p.m., Cheryl Peralt sits down with Maycomber Center co-founder Ben Draper on a new episode of Meet Your Neighbor. On Monday, January 21st at 7:30 p.m., Hopkinton Superintendent Dr. Carol Cavanaugh sits down with Hopkinton School's Buildings and Grounds Director Tim Person on a new episode of Highlights from the Hill. On Tuesday, January 22nd at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers boys basketball team takes on the Medway Mustangs live on HCAM Ed. And at 7 p.m., the Zoning Advisory Committee meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Friday, January 25th at 1 p.m., a special Board of Selectmen's meeting will air live on HCAM TV. And at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers girls basketball team takes on the Holliston Panthers, live on HCAM Ed. And also on HCAM Ed, the Hillers swimming versus Natick and the Hillers ice hockey versus Norwell game will air. If you want to know more about all of HCAM's shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching.